But we start in Cyprus, where UEFA Champions League fever has really taken hold.
A country and a city split in two. Cyprus may have had a turbulent past, but football has been a cause for unity. Because for the first time in UEFA Champions League history, a Cypriot side has made the last 16. APOEL.
It's huge.
Everyone at APOEL lives for this club.
To go to the next stage and to give everything in every game, I think, was one of the big reasons that we achieved everything. It was the dream also to play against these big teams in Champions League.
It's like David beating Goliath. And David became famous for beating Goliath once. We've done it six or seven times.
APOEL has long been the Greek team in Nicosia, but fans all across Cyprus are behind them, united by the success of a team who've already beaten the odds.
APOEL is a historic team. It arose out of a need to describe our ethnic identity and our geographic origin. It's one of the most important teams of the city. We describe it as the legend, thrillos in Greek.
It seems like everyone I meet on the streets is my friend. Wherever you go, APOEL are considered a phenomenon.
Brazilian striker Ailton scored the goals that fired APOEL into the knockout stages, and he's embraced the journey.
It has been an amazing time for me, and I think for my teammates also. Wonderful experience in all the games that we play in the group stage. It has been amazing times. I knew also from the beginning that we had the quality to do something good, but I never expected it would be so good.
Υπάρχει αυτοεπίθεση.
There's belief.
Πιστεύουμε στη δική μας
ομάδα.
Πιστεύουμε στις δυνατότητές μας.
We believe in our coaches.
Πιστεύουμε σε αυτό το οποίο μπορούμε να κάνουμε στην Ευρώπη.
We believe that we can do something in Europe.
Ζήσαμε πάρα πολύ ωραίες στιγμές, πανηγυρικές. Στιγμές
τις οποίες
θα μας ακολουθούν
τα επόμενα χρόνια της ζωής μας.
Θεωρώ αρκετά όλους. It's amazing atmosphere. The fans help the team always. And it's so nice to play in Champions League. It's a great feeling. The best time was the game against Zenit St. Petersburg, the first game, when we managed to change the score in five minutes. And we scored two goals, and I had the chance to score the second goal that we needed to win the game. So it was a wonderful game.
Whatever happens against Lyon, by finishing top of the group and qualifying with a game to spare, the Cypriots have exceeded even their own expectations.
It was just an amazing feeling. You're living a dream, and at that moment, you feel that anything is possible. And you've reached that stage that you actually start to believe that you will qualify. Excellent.
For me, I was just excited to come to this point to play in the next stage. I didn't think about the team that we play against.
They are a bigger club than us. They have had success. And they have a much bigger budget and better players.
Εξάλλου,
but this doesn't say much.
Πορεία,
as we have shown, that this season, a small team can qualify for the knockout stages of the competition. And we intend to do well in the next stage.
I think if we not lose the game, it's going to be a great, great result for us.
Και είμαι πεπισμένος, έχω αρκετή αυτοεπίθεση και πίστη σε αυτήν την ομάδα ότι ίσως με λίγη τύχη, με κάποιες συγκυρίες, με τη δική μας φυσικά καμία πρόβλημα πρέπει να έχουμε
την πρόσω.
Γιατί όχι.
We are living a dream. And as we all know, anything can happen in a dream. That's what I would say. Anything can happen in a dream.